Hey guys, I'm going to be doing a bit of a DIY on my window. So I've got this DC fix static tape or static roll. So I'm going to be putting that on the windows in the kitchen.